I'm Cooper Perkins with this edition of LAXMetrics powered by the NLL. The semifinals are behind us and the Albany Firewolves are headed to the finals for the very first time. It's not necessarily just the rookies, though, that we need to talk about. It's the incredible work off ball that this Firewolves offense has done that's put them in a position for success.
Albany's semifinal sweep wasn't an accident. The Firewolves turned in potentially the best off-ball weekend of the season. In fact, their off-ball performance has been by far the best of the playoffs. The Firewolves averaged 2.7 pick assists per game in the regular season. Through three playoff games, they've piled up 18. That's an average of 6 pick assists per game. The other three semifinalists combined to put up a total of 22 pick assists in their 9 games collectively. That means Albany accounted for 45% of the total pick assists recorded by the 4 semifinalists.
But here's the thing about good off-ball work. Pick assists serve as an insulator against bad shooting luck. The more pick assists a team has, the better their chances of keeping up a high conversion rate.
This season, the league average first-order conversion rate was 25%. The Firewolves actually led the league with a conversion rate better than 27%. But thanks to their ridiculous work away from the ball, that number ballooned to 29% in the semifinals. The only way a team can maintain this kind of scoring efficiency is to dominate the off-ball battles, which is exactly what Albany has been doing. Follow throughout the playoffs for more editions of LAXMetrics and visit LAXMetrics.com for more stats like these.